Before you talk or do anything, we need to come here. We have 10 points. I think that's important. Let's reduce the loading time. Yeah, please. We have this thing. Kill 5 Mancubi? What's a Mancubi with the charge burst? The hell's a Mancubi? That's something I've never heard of. Is it one of them? Is it these? Okay. That's what you need, huh? We still have 5 points. Where do I put them? So this is done. This is done. Right? Yeah. That's done. And we can put them there, but I don't care. I don't like that gun. You can put this stuff, but I think that thing is much better. You can get this, I don't care. Or this. Okay, well, eh. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. I think we need to take this stuff. Reduce time to max charge and reduce time between shots. Move at full speed. Yeah, let's take this one. Next one's gonna be that one.
And with it, the means to contain the power of the well. We have a plan to send you there. Vega will walk you through the process.
Can I follow you? Oh, that's just fog. Okay, well, walk me through the process then. What are you waiting for? Oh! New map. Check them. Check it. Check it. Check it. Yeah. Yes! No one is watching. Can I get some armor, please? I just want to max out some stuff. Just, you know, just a bit of armor. Wouldn't hurt anybody. Well, except for demons. But, you know what I'm talking about. Can go there. I thought I got all the secrets. That's weird for me. Open airlock, please. Three secrets. A pretty
big place. This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created and where my core processing unit is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities. But it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the portal. I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems.
Good to know. Let's check them out. There's something on the right, so let's go here. I think this is gonna be the last point we need to get the armor thing. Is this guy here? Yeah, gimme. Gimme you. Are we done here? Are we done here? Did we get all of them? Dude, we got a traitor. Check the map. Got this. Oh, wow. We have, actually, we need 3. Okay, what do you need here? Variety is the spice of death 3. Perform 5 different glory kills on imps. Kill 3 demons with 1 frag grenade. I don't think that's hard. Okay, I think we can achieve that. Kill a cocker demon with a chainsaw. That's also easy. We have a lot of stuff here and we have elite guards and stuff. Good. I think this is the last mission. Could be. I don't know. I have no idea actually. Check the map. Yeah, we go up here. Anything? Nope, nothing. Go there. I love how fluid the game is now. Go down here. I need some. I think I need to use this to kill some bastards. I saw this. Do not think I did not see this. I did see it. What is this guy? What you doing, bro? Open this door. And it's on the right, I know, but I want to see what's on the left. Aw, come on. Don't be a douche. Aw, you are a douche. I saw it. I want to know what's on the... Oh! Oh, they're here. I can't go through. Ooh, not this. Not that. Just show me here. I can't go through this and fall here or something, I think. What happens if I go down here? Oh, come on. Don't hit me. I don't want to do this. Oh, that's just another way in. Aw. Only one guy? That was a fun. Oh, that's the way. Okay, good. I need to max out my armor. Yeah, that's the way. Okay. Righty, righty, righty. Drop down, drop even more down, I think, right? Yeah, I saw that guy. Come on. There's everybody. Oh, it doesn't fit for you. That's what she said. Dead. Check the map. Yep, before. I wanna do stuff. Well, nothing that those guys did. Did they just fall from there or something? Do they have a secret up there in the fan or something? I have no idea. My neck hurts. Go down.
Security systems operate on 2 seconds.
You are bigger. I know.
In this maintenance facility, each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the surge.
Yeah, that doesn't really sound comforting, bro. You should do something better. You should do much better. Well, there's a mission behind me. I don't want to do that one. I'm gonna explore the area a bit more. Maybe I could max out my armor somehow. Oh, there you go. Speak of the asshole. I need more armor. I need more armor. Armor? Crush them. Okay, a bit more. Oh, there's another one here. Ew. Ew. New stuff. More stuff. Even more. I need to use that gun more. It's tea, right? It was tea. It's tea time. Actually, I'm holding this gun because I don't want them to die instantly. I just want them to be hurt so I can do gory kills on them and drop some shit with them. What happens with these stuff? Remind me again. Fill your armor, right? The other one is kill demons with the... what? Well, yeah, with that thing active. Those two are quite opposite of each other. Is that it? You're not gonna give me full armor. God damn it. Don't remove my armor here, okay? No, oh, come on. He died. I don't want to kill him. Oh, come on. You, I want to. Well, who cares? Let's just kill them all. Or, you know, die. That also works. Get his ass. Oh no 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 no! Do not hit me! Oh, bastard! Right. Yeah. Oh crap! How did he die? I thought I did a gory shit on him. Oh, I have invulnerable. And then, fuck you. Strike him. Get some shit. Strike you. Like this. He went into shreds. Well, you gotta chill. What better way? Oh, what did I get? How did I get berserk? Come here, you jackass. Where are they? That's it? Was that done? Was that it? Aww. That wasn't fun. Actually, that was fun. Oh my kitty. I wanted just some bit more fun. A little bit more fun. Give me stuff. Nothing. Yeah, I see that thing. Stop yelling at me. Yeah, I see it. I know. I just wanted to get some more armor. I'm gonna get this. Yes. Do they come out now? Are we done? Yeah, I think we're done here. Check the map just for secrets and stuff. I don't see anything secrety. I think we go and go now there, open the door. Oh, I think we need to also use the chainsaw more. Chainsaw. Armor. Have that maxed.
My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
What did you want me to do here? Chainsaw, huh? Why the hell not? There you go, achievement done. Other one is frag grenade, perform different shit on I get you. Stop with that kind of shit. Don't do it. Oh shit. What is hitting me? Him. Break his face. Oh shit. I see that beam, I see it, and I raise it. Can you stop? Where is he? I think he just... yeah, I think he just melted. We should be done here. Good stuff. Oh, I still did not use this thing. I have no idea what it does, honestly. I've tried it before, but I didn't really like it much. I know it said like, you should be enjoying this game, and yeah. But I didn't really like it. It didn't do much for me. I know I'm saying something dumb because probably it's the best gun in the game. That's why they gave you the gun so late. And that's why you have very, very, very few hits from it. But,
yeah, no.
Oh, phone fell. No more chat. Even though there's nobody cheating with me. But, yeah, still no more chat. We did get that. Yeah. Welcome to the chat room. I am Vega.
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination pit, it is important that you remain calm.
It is important that you do not go yourself.
And neither should you. Your work here matters.
Take this.
Shh.
of sounds, please. Okay, there's something here. The imps, I can actually use stuff on them. Yep, I got blew up. Thank you. So this is what they're actually, yeah, sure. This is where they were actually testing the, oh, not that. That's where they were actually the testing the what do you call it? The demons for weapons. Hmm. Kill three demons with one frag grenade. Don't do that. Unlock everything else in your life. Your work here matters. I don't wanna kill that guy. Hey guy, I don't wanna do stuff to you. Oh, actually you're alone. Nope, you're not. There we go. That's it. Yep. Yep.
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contaminant?
Do not do that. Break him again. Okay. Yeah, give me some stuff. Give me.
Unlike everything else in your life, your work here matters.
Okay, let's heal up. And check what's on the left over there. And give this other log. Wow. Well, show me the cheese in the fridge, and apparently there's like an infestation of demons in it. Thank you for the injection. Games is the only place where I actually say thank you for injections. Yeah, that's not disgusting at all. Oh, I can drop from here, right? Yeah. I think that's the way, you know, that's the way to go, but don't give me these crazy sounds. I just want to check these guys. What do you have here? I think. Ah! Follow the later. So that was the elevator? We can drop with the elevator, but I don't think so. I think we're gonna go down with this. Can you call another elevator? Okay, call another elevator for you. Ow! Do we go through the elevator? I don't know. If we drop, I don't think we can actually come back. I think the elevator is even worse. No, actually, if we drop, we could actually get the blue card. Because, well, they're not gonna leave me there forever. So, where were we? It was there, right? Yeah. Change those stuff. You find yourself saying bullshit stuff. You should stop. You're gross, dude. What's your face? There you go. Thank you, right. And you die. Now the challenge is done, right? Yeah, perform 5 different glory kills on imps. That should be easy, but I don't really see many imps. I saw some imps over there, but for some reason I couldn't really kill them properly. Give me your blue stuff. Are you still awake? No. If you were, I would be shocked. Oh, there's something on the right. There is something here. I think this is the hidden room, and I think we need to find the lever somewhere. Where is the lever? Could it be behind this stuff? No. Come on, people. Somebody go on chat, please, and tell me if there is a lever. Just spoil it, please. Please. Nope.
Access granted.
Thank you. Well, since now we can actually go there, I'm gonna come to right over here.
Access granted. Inside.
Or you can do that. Okay. Oh, that's not fun. Let me just. Thank you. That's the second token. Do you see a lever anywhere around? Do you have a lever on you? No. Check the map. Oh, there's something. We can actually drop in here. Why would I drop there though? I wonder. I think. Seriously, we need a lever in this region. In this goddamn region, we need a freaking lever. Around there. Don't see anything here. Why would they keep a lever so far away from a door? I mean, usually when you have a door, you actually put a lever right beside it to open it. Can I still go up here? Nope. I think a sneeze is coming, so brace yourself for impact. Yeah, actually we dodged it. Ah, good. Ooh, it's hot. It is hot as hell in here. Anyway, it's hot this time of year. Dubai or Dubai? Nothing? Okay. Ooh. Do you see a lever around here? No. Impact compensation. Rune upgrade. Where am I? What? What did you give me? Did you give me this? We still need one more, right? Oh, we got this. Okay, well, we increase this one. Move at full speed. Kill 5 Hell Knights with a precision bolt with headshot. Okay. What is it? Okay, that's not bad, actually. We'll try it. But where are we? Can go here. Can get to the right from here, right? Yeah. We can go to the left, get the secret. And there is something way over there. What the hell is this pathway? That is weird. Can I just drop there or something? Can I drop on that pipe? I don't know, I think that's a train. Yeah, gimme. Don't blur the screen, please.
Early tests of Vega's protoplasmic circuitry showed temperatures exceeding 1.2 megakelvins.
We still have 2 more secrets and 5 glory kills.
We're built to house Vega's miles of circuitry and millions of processing centers.
Yeah, you talk too much. And you amp too much also. No! Did we just achieve this one? Oh, we got 8. Good. What do you have here? Is this that elevator that we actually were up on it? Yeah, I think so. This would have dropped us here, I think. Yep. No No one is inside. Good. Ow.
You are looking at the only absolute zero cooling system ever constructed. It took years to perfect. Destroy each of the four coolant generators. Once they are no longer functional, my primary systems should begin to melt down.
Wait a minute, why do I have infinity ammo for this? Is this a perk? Was that a perk? How do I get infinity stuff? Why do I have infinity? Do I have infinity on all of them? Oh, I have infinity on all of them. Why? Okay, that's not promising. One second, let me bring something here. That's awesome.
Peach juice.
Not pea juice. Peach. Peach. In your ears, bruh. So what do you need me to do? Destroy this? Oh, you mean... Okay. Good. I want someone to hit me just once. One hit. But don't be a dick about it. Punch me. Punch me properly, dude. Okay, we go here and we max it. Oh, that didn't max it? No, come on. Bastards, they can do yourself. I hear something. Alright, I think now we can actually go with that armor. Come on. Yeah, I think we did it, yeah. Yeah, take this one. Good. Aw, oh, come on. Oh, come on, that thing keeps killing the imps. It's like he knows. Yo, you know. Oh, come on, don't do this. There's grenades. Where is he? Like his face, and his face, and his face, and your face. In the armor. Whoa! Smash him to smithereens. Okay. In motion. Okay, that's three. That's one, right? Yeah. There you go. One. That was not one. Oh, come on, he exploded. I smashed his face. No, come on. Don't do it like this. Don't do me like this. Give me someone. I need more time to deal with you. That's one. Yeah. Okay, good. There we go. I just wanna do something with your... Yeah, there you go. We got the final challenge here. Now, I think we can do whatever we want, right? Yeah, I can. Now, suck it, all of you. Are we done? Well, apparently they already sucked it. Dude, I know you like sucking stuff, but that was too fast. those stuff. The health. And some armor. I have no idea what that was. Oh, that's the one that I broke? Okay. But where's the one that I didn't break? Why do I still hear the music? I saw that thing over there. Was that shot from somebody? Oh, there you go. That's on the map. Is it here? Why are you doing this? Size. Oh, come on. Don't do this shit. There you go. Drop him from the sky. There's something up there. Oh, that was a kill. Headshot. I wanna get some armor, so please don't die so fast. I'm trying to achieve that maximum armor thing. Oh, this thing actually is gonna kill him with one hit. One kill. Just smash. Is he still alive? I still hear them. Where is he? Here, oh crap, what vehicle? Damn, you give me stuff out of his butthole. You see him? Oh, what the hell? Are those like suicide stuff? Because I hear them screaming, but I don't really see them. Give me stuff out of this. What? Oh crap, that was a very bad hit. There you go, and there we go. Another kill. Oh. Good stuff. Good stuff.
Thank you. You can now move to where my core is located to complete this process.
You're welcome. He's thanking me for killing him. I like you, Vega. You're not an ass. Oh, I am an ass, but you are not. Now let's check the map. Where am I? I'm here. There's something underneath me and there's some stuff on top of me. And there's something on the right. Cargo transfer. Oh! I don't want to go there yet. I think that's actually where the mission is. Alright. I think so. I'm not going there. Give me health. Let's get some ammo, let's get some shit. Maximized on health. Where can I go? There's a codex around here. Oh, there you go. Now we have a codex here. Anything else? There's a healing station up there, but I don't really need a healing station. There's this room up here. I have no idea if that's actually... Did we go to it? I think we did. I think that's one of the cores that we just destroyed, or whatever you want to call that thing. I just want to make sure. Okay. What is going on? It's on the left. And it's up here. Right? Oh, that's actually where we're supposed to go. So what do you have down there then? And where is this secret room? Where is the secret room? Is it this thing up here? I think it was this thing up here and we couldn't find it. Aww. I don't like missing stuff. Okay, so let's drop down first. See what we have here. That's the room, right? Any secrets? Anything at all? Nothing? Okay. We go up. Jump this. And we need to... Oh, we can't reach it. Oh, there's armor here. I wonder how many stuff I'm missing. Oh, there was armor there. How many stuff I missed, actually. I usually do stuff like very cautiously, and I actually get to see them all, but sometimes I do miss.
The train below will take you to the entrance.
It's hot in here. Must be summer. Big bang. Oh, who would miss this? You know, I mean, I feel like an ass for seeing this. I think people do miss these things. I don't see them. We jump on top of this thing.
For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Ow. What? How did I die? Well, besides being an ass and being an idiot. I feel so hot. So.
For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
I'm sorry, I'm not going there yet. Not yet. What's hitting me? I just fall. No, I did not fall to my death. I thought I did. But I did not. What the hell? What is hitting me so badly? What is hitting me? You? I thought something much bigger. Face gets his health. Oh crap. Let's break him. Get his armor and health. Let's get this. Don't do this. What the hell? Where did you come from? Now come on. Do better. Do better. You're an idiot. I need to do better. I need to collect more ammo. And I need to switch weapons better. My core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room. Yeah, I understand. Not starting yet. Not starting yet. Yep. I see that guy, I don't want to kill him. And then you come. Good. Kill each other. That guy just died by this sheer stupidity. Oh, come on. I don't like these suicide bastards. Break him. Get some ammo off his ass. And oh, pop up. Actually, I cannot do that. Oh shit, where did you come from? Oh, come on! Too many! That's way too many! This is the first time I died 3 times in a row. Well, too many bastards. Come on, press space.
For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the
I think I need to be jumping more. I should not be taking them head on. What the hell? Come on, stop it with the suicide bastards. What is hitting me? There's way too many people. Oh, come on. There we go. Come on. Oh, come on. Don't smash me in his face. Come on. Okay, I'm dead. I'm officially dead. No, come on. Oh. It's way too many. I think this is the final room or something. Well, at least it feels like it. It's so hard. That's what she said.
For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Don't do it, don't do it, don't do it. Do not do it, you bastards. Oh, come on. Oh, this area actually hurts me. Come on, he's not dying. What the hell is wrong with him? Come one last time, and then I need a break. I'm gonna pause it. If that happens, I really need a break. I feel so hot and I cannot focus much. One more time. One last freaking time.
For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
That kills the three. Oh, come on! I don't accept this. I really don't like those suicide bastards. Thing just broke my face. I didn't want to use on him actually, but he just came out of nowhere and I just needed the ammo. Come on. Oh, there's a power up there. What is hitting me? The armor. Die. All bastards. Here, need some help. Where is he? Come on, go up. Oh, come on, come on. Oh, come on. Come, give me some of his health. I know that I'm smack in the middle of it, but I think we really need to go somewhere better. Oh, crap, I hit myself. Help and your armor. No, don't get electrocuted. What the hell? I can't even talk. Yes. Welcome. Come on. We're out of ammo and most of the weapons now is dead. Are we done? No, we are not done. We're most definitely not done. Are we done? Please tell me we are. I think we are. Yes, we are. That was crazy, crazy hot. Oh, my butthole. Okay. Relax. Breathe. 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 Get these. The armor. Wow. I need to breathe here. I need to breathe here. That was hard as hell. My head is melting, seriously melting. Are we going up here? Where am I? So there are stuff here. There's something dried underneath me.
I am losing memory capabilities. Control of
your water orb.
No.
Okay.
Once Vegas Core is destroyed, the vacuum of energy will pull you back through hell. We have your destination set to the well's location. Now use the crucible to power it down, and the portal here on Mars will be closed permanently. They will not allow access to the well on the site. But I'm sure that's what you're looking for, isn't it?
That is. But definitely not right now, because seriously my face feels like, oh, it's... oh crap. Before we go there, let's just go here. I think the armor is all done. We go overclocked. Where's the final secret? Oh, again we don't get the secret. Oh, actually I think it's that room, right? Ooh. We have to destroy Vegas' neural cluster, huh? Oh, that's what we are seeing in the dream, or whatever you want to call it.
Process is complete.
Thank you, Vega.
Okay, we have one secret that we kind of forgot. Well, we didn't forget, we didn't find, though. We have two secrets now. Oh, I feel bad. We're gonna go back and get those secrets, I guarantee it. Probably off camera, because I don't think anybody really wants to watch me do this stuff here. So I'm gonna hit space, and as usual, I don't know. I don't really think there is anybody on the Twitch. I don't know if there was at some point, but they're not talking, and maybe there wasn't. I have no idea. I don't know how to actually tell the difference here. In the chat room, there's no one. Get those stuff. And I think we're gonna end the video here. Ah, that was a very long session, and I look forward to ending this game so we can continue with another game. I really appreciate you being here with me, and I'm glad that I tried Twitch at least. You know, I have no idea if it's working, even though, you know. So, yeah. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Have a good day. Bye-bye.